Good morning, Jordan.
You scared me.
I'm not a big fan of surprises. That's why I like you, Jay. You always been up front with me.
I thought you'd be excited for me.
When did you start only looking out for yourself, man?
You need to get out of your head.
At least I can count on somebody to be honest with me.